Hello guys, here is another interesting question to delight you. We have a river with two banks, left bank and right bank. There are four boats A, B, C and D parked at the left bank of the river. The amount of time needed for each of these boats to travel to the right bank is different. Boat A takes 2 minutes to reach to the right bank. Boat B takes 4 minutes to reach there. Boat C and boat D take 8 minutes and 16 minutes respectively to reach to the right bank. All these boats need to go to the right bank. But there is only one boatman. One boat can pull another boat to the right bank, but the amount of time needed to cross the river will be the same as the slower of the two boats. If the boatman uses one boat to pull another boat to the right bank and returns back in one boat, what will be the least amount of time needed by boatman to move all the boats to the right bank? Please ignore the time he spends changing and connecting boats. For those of us who could not properly understand the question, I'd like to clarify with this illustration. The boatman has to cross the river 5 times. First, when he will ride one boat and pull another to the right bank. Second, when he will come back in one boat to get another. Third, when he will pull the third boat to the right bank. Fourth, when he will come back in one boat to get the last boat. Fifth, when he will pull the fourth boat to the right bank. Do pause the video to think of the solution. I'll lead you towards the answer. Maybe some of you got 32 minutes as the answer. The answer actually is 30 minutes. Let's see how this can be achieved. Our task is to arrange these four numbers 2, 4, 8 and 16 in 5 segments in a way that it adheres to the crossing mechanism of the boats and gives the least sum. So what the boatman will do is he will take boat A and boat B together. In doing so, it will take him 4 minutes. This is because we said the time taken will be the time taken by the slower of the two boats. And here, the slower boat is boat B, which takes 4 minutes to cross the river. Now, he will park boat B to the right bank and return to the left bank in boat A, consuming him only 2 minutes. He will then park boat A on the left bank and take boats C and D to the right bank. This time, the time taken will be 16 minutes, as the slower boats require 16 minutes to cross the river. Now, this is the point some of the people commit mistake. They make the boatman return with boat C with 8 minutes time taken to cross the river. While what he will actually do is park both boats C and D on the right bank and return with boat B which takes 4 minutes to cross the river. Lastly, he takes boat A and boat B to right bank, which takes him 4 minutes to do it. So, overall, it takes him 4 plus 2 plus 16 plus 4 plus 4 equals to 30 minutes to take all the boats to the right bank. Hope you liked the video. Do not forget to share this video with your friends and family. Like and subscribe to the channel if you like its contents.